This has become a whole thing with you lately.
A whole thing?
Yeah.
Since when?
Since the last time we opened up a rift. Since you decided to sideline me and then head to Apocalypse World with Ketch.
Okay, well, we talked about that.
Did we? Because I gotta be honest, after everything, you're treating me like I deserve to be back at the kids' table or something.
I just wanted you to be a kid, just for a little while longer.
Sam, I'm not gonna apologize for protecting you.
So you want Ketch to go and not me?
I don't care if he dies.
So that's what you think you're doing here?
You remember what happened last time we had front row tickets to the Lucifer Michael show? Because I do. You died and went to hell. But see, this time, the apocalypse isn't looking for us. We're actually looking for it. I don't care what happens to me. I never really have. But I do care about what happens to my brother.
Dean, we're going to that place. And we're going to save Jack and Mom. Together. And if something happens, we will deal with it. Together. And if we die, we'll do that together, too.
Seemed different since we got here.
Really?
Yeah, like you're lighter, happier, more energetic.
I don't know. Maybe it's just, you know, Mom and Jack. You know, I mean, we've been working at it so hard for this for so long, and now we're finally here. We're close. Can't you feel it?
Sam!
I got you. It's my job, right? Watch after my pain in the ass little brother.
Dean, we can't save him.
There ain't no me if there ain't no you.
Dean, about your friend? Cheers.
Dean, where's Sam?
What am I supposed to do?
I couldn't let him die, Bobby. I couldn't. He's my brother.